So the Berlin Philharmonic label has given me a real treat, which is the last two concerts at the end of a long and memorable tour in Asia.
Really challenging programs kept everybody working and busy. We toured two demanding programs with two astonishing soloists. As the concerts have gone on, you have the feeling that everybody in the orchestra has become so much more accustomed and acclimatized, and they've really found the way to dance this music.